Hola, ¿cómo están todos? Hi, everybody. This is Día de los Muertos, time of year. My name is Moctezuma Nezahualcóyotl Topiltzin Quetzalcóatl de Aztlán. But you can call me Pepe Pepito. Sí, no, de veras. ¿Sabes qué? A lot of things are coming up this year at Día de los Muertos. Look, check out the marmotas. Sí, las catrinas que van a bailar. ¿Y sabes qué? Check it out. Zarco Guerrero is having a big show. 30 years celebrating Día de los Muertos aquí en Arizona. Fíjense nomás, qué loco, ¿verdad? That's right. It's going to be held in ALAC in downtown Phoenix, October 7th. First Friday is the opening, so make sure you come. Zarco's gonna have over 100 works of art, calacas, installations, altars. We're gonna have La Calaca Cabaret. People are dancing, people are singing, doing teatro. Everything has to do with the celebration of Dia de los Muertos. So mira nomás, the exhibition is called Zarcos, Calacas, y Más. So make sure you're there, okay? Anyway, you know what? I'm an artist, right? I love to do all kinds of things with the arts. And people are always asking me, they say, you know, what is it that you guys do, you Mexican Chicanos or whatever you want to call yourselves? What is this Dia de los Muertos thing? Well, I'm always trying to explain to them what it's all about. So I decided in my own creative way that I would write a poem. That way, I don't have to be explaining it all the time. And I started to think about it when I realized, what is it that we do? Why, what we do is we decorate the dead, right? Of course. So I wrote a little poem, and it goes like this. We decorate the dead. That's what we do. We decorate the dead because someday we'll be dead too. We decorate the dead. So the dead don't die in vain. We decorate the dead to alleviate the pain. We decorate the dead both young and old. We decorate the dead because their stories must be told. We decorate the dead because life is a deadly dance. We decorate the dead while we still have the chance. We decorate the dead, we prepare their favorite feast. We decorate the dead so that the dead may rest in peace. We decorate the dead. It's our way of giving. We decorate the dead to prepare the living. We decorate the dead because the dead live in our hearts. And we decorate the dead so that the dead may live as art. Isn't that sweet? Oh, don't go away. I'll be right back. I want to go put on my calaca mask so you see what I look like when I die. No se vaya. Anda. Que vivan los muertos. We'll see you in Los Muertos. We'll see you in Alap for Calacas. Imas, first Friday, October 2nd. No, just don't forget about it, okay? And then we have the Botanical Gardens. We got Chandler with Chico. We're all over the place celebrating Dia de los Muertos.